A marine biologist by the name of Nan was swimming off Cook Island when something extraordinary began to happen. Out of nowhere, a humpback whale approaches her, nudging her with his head, belly, fins, and body. The whale even attempted to shelter Nan under his fin. Initially confused by his behavior, Nan soon realized what the humpback whale was doing. Not far away, she spotted a 15-foot tiger shark known for killing humans. The humpback whale continued to guide Nan towards her research vessel, ensuring her safety. This incident is a powerful reminder that God is mighty to save. If you believe God sent the whale to rescue Nan, follow or subscribe for more true stories like this.